there is an allegation by doctors, students and one section of opposition is that evidence have been tampered. Now, what happened is yesterday in this building where this third floor, the brutal murder and rape has taken place, work has started very close to the crime scene by PWD. Now, receiving this information, the students were very much agitated because they feel that they were tampering with evidences. And on the basis of this, there was huge agitation out there. On the other hand, as far as certain administrative sources tells us, that since there is a security issue, since they are all concerned with the security and the demands of the students were also to provide right security, that's why they have started the work early. But here is the question, that what was so hurry in doing that? This has not happened for so many years. What was the requirement of doing the PWD work now? And that is also so close to the crime scene, so close to the place of occurrence. Because it might happen that the CBI definitely will come here and they are going to investigate. They might collect more evidences from here. So if all the of these places which are close to crime scene, there might be something in those places. That is what is the point of the opposition, of the doctors. Later, the senior police officers came and controlled the agitation here. Students, some of the students went inside there. So this is another issue which has been brought, that how come that within when the CBI is going to come, when the investigation is on, and there is so much of sensitive case, what led the PWD or the authorities to come and do such work there, which they have not done? Had they done it, then this brutal rape would not have taken place. So that is also a big leading question today which has been raised.